All right, welcome back to more political excess. Let's take a look at redistricting in New Jersey. And New Jersey retains its 12 congressional districts. There are currently 10 Democrats and 2 Republicans. Now, there is one retirement happening, but it is in an overwhelmingly Democratic district. The process for redistricting was controlled by a commission to redraw the lines, and eventually they settled on this map here. Now, the commission was deadlocked 6-6, and eventually a state Supreme Court justice, a former justice, had to be appointed and broke the tie, and the Republicans were not happy with this map. So let's see what we've got. All right, we're looking at 9 Democratic-leaning districts and 3 Republican-leaning districts. 2 of those Democratic districts are within single digits. So in an even year, Republicans would have 3 seats, Democrats 9 seats. So how fair is this map? Well, as recently as 2010, in that wave, Republicans actually won the statewide popular vote in the House. And as recently as 2014, they had 6 of the 12 seats. But in the last 2 cycles, the Democrats averaged a little under 59% of the vote, and Republicans a little over 40%. So that means this map is an unfair map. The Republicans do have a good chance to pick up the 7th district here, the Tom Malinowski district. They have a good candidate that probably will win it, especially in this environment. The 3rd district and the 5th district are the other ones potentially on the radar. If there's a big enough wave, they could flip them. But outside of this favorable environment, the Democrats will hold at least 9 of these seats. And just comparing this to the Nebraska map I just reviewed, where Republicans actually controlled that entire process, they came out with a very minimal edge. And in this state here, New Jersey, there was a commission, and the Democrats came out with a moderate, at least potentially a significant advantage. So this is not a good map. The Democrats are coming out ahead. I think Republicans should have at least one more seat in their favor and a second one that is highly competitive. So what do you think of this map? Please let me know in the comments down below. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video.